often tricks the sailors into finishing her chores, and trades a home-cooked meal to them for lessons, tricks, and swords. Still